Azulfloin, this is Zeno, and today's tribute is for Mouloud Mammeri. Mouloud Mammeri was an Algerian writer, anthropologist, and linguist. He was born on December 28, 1917, in Etienne, in Tizi Ouzou province, French Algeria. He attended a primary school in his native village, then immigrated to Morocco to live in his uncle's house in Rabat. 4 years later, he returned to Algiers and pursued his studies at college. Before continuing his education at Lycée Louis-le-Grand in Paris, intending to join the École Normale Supérieure, conscripted in 1939 and discharged in October 1940. He registered at the Faculté des Lettres d'Alger, reconscripted in 1942 after the American landing. He participated in the Allied campaigns in France, Italy, and Germany. After the end of the war, he received his degree as a professor of arts and returned to Algeria in September 1947. He published his first novel, The Forgotten Hill, in 1952. He was forced to leave Algiers in 1957 because of the Algerian War. He came back to Algeria shortly after its independence in 1962. From 1965 to 1972, he taught Berber at the university in the Department of Ethnology. Although teaching Berber was prohibited in 1962 by the Algerian government, he was permitted to teach Berber courses until 1973, when courses such as ethnology and anthropology were judged as colonial sciences and disbanded. In 1969, Mammeri collected and published texts of the Berber poet Si Mohand. In 1972, he published a grammar of Temezicht in Temezicht, a book in which he used a Latin-based alphabet and defined the orthographic rules for this language. These became the standard for writing in Temezicht today. From 1969 to 1980, he directed the Anthropological, Prehistoric, and Ethnographic Research Center in Algiers. He also headed the First National Union of Algerian Writers for a time, until he left due to disagreements over views of the role of writers in society. In 1980, the prohibition of one of his conferences at Tizi Ouzou on Kabyle poetry caused riots and what would be called the Berber Spring in Kabylie, and organized several seminars on the Temezicht language and literature. He was able to compile a wealth of information on the Berber language and literature. In 1988, he received an honorary doctorate from Sorbonne. Mammeri died the evening of February 26, 1989, in a car accident, which took place near Ain Defla on his return from a symposium in Morocco. His funeral was spectacular, with more than 200,000 people in attendance. No officials attended the funeral, where the crowd organized and demonstrating against the government. His legacy will live on through the Mouloud Mammeri University of Tizi Ouzou, which is named after him. The culture hall in the city of Tizi Ouzou is also named after him. Everything started with the Domino's argument, which exasperated Oreski, in which Silman, his younger brother, had once again explained immediately, "This war is the salvation of the unfortunate. When everything burns, when everything is destroyed, when the storm, the avalanche, and the hurricane have carried away or engulfed everything, the earth will once again be virgin. Everything will be questioned. It will be just like in Domino's. A new distribution will be made. And you'll be a beggar as before," said Oreski. "No, my brother, we've suffered enough. It's time for the poor to be fortunate." That was a quote from Mouloud Mammeri, extracted from The Sleep of the Just from 1940. All right, that's going to do it for today's show. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Tenmirt, Altim Lilz.